run through all of those in the next set.
Set outside for Barnes. Kept alive by Winters. Bonet bumps it back in, and Witt plays it over. Decker will set outside. It's blocked back in the face. Darcy Wolf gets another chance at it. Winters back row kill. Coach times, and Jaylee Winters eventually finished the point. Now Winters will serve again. Decker outside for Wolf. And Winters with another big save. Ballinger pops it back in. Perfect bump set for Taryn Clove.
Well, when a powerhouse like Creighton gets on a roll, watch out. Ninth ranked nationally, 15 consecutive wins. And Wolf on the outside, but Olsenowski slipped in there underneath her for the swing. That was a well-run play by the Wildcats.
13 set points now for Creighton. Bonet, Cole, Ballinger, a little off speed. The diving save, Peterson Henry, but dug out by Bonet. Now Winters, hello. And free ball to cross. Cole, quick set for Winters. Tries to find the back corner and does. What vision from the senior. And that makes it 25-11. Creighton heads to the locker room. Up 2-0, as they have been in each of their last 4 matches. Now the 5th in a row looking for a sweep. Number 9 Creighton, 2-0 over Villanova. So, but there's a good dig by Morse. But the block comes through and shuts down Wolf.
Blue Jays with 3 blocks.
Boulder set for Winters. And it's rejected right back. Romelli Otis will save it. Winters again. And that one off the chin. Reagan Lowe.
Lowe has really future build around.
Sickening to serve. Morse with it. Outside to Wolf. And a big rejection by Zumach and Megan Ballinger.
Zumach has done a great job of teaming up with her elder statesman on the front line there, whether it be Ballinger or Hickman.
Zumach. Big swing and a kill. Freshman Kari Zumach. Tough to deal with for Bonet, but Madeline Cole, how about that?
That was
over the shoulder shot.
A fantastic serve by Reagan Lowe. As you said, it was a
2. Bonet. Cole tried the dump. And it's kept alive. Spiked across, overpass. Cole again. Back row, Winters. Villanova able to keep it alive. Back set for Ballinger off the block and a good save from Knight. Now bumped across. Cole, where will she go? It's Clove. Big swing. And nothing that Allman could do with that one. Jays right here.
Going back to serve for their, at least a share of their 5th consecutive Big East title.
Delaplane. The pass was astray. Lowe could not get there. And Creighton wins it 25-21. They will be your number 1 seed in the Big East tournament. Now 16-0 in conference play. 16 straight victories. It is a season of dominance for Creighton.
Blue Jays move to 50-2 all time at home in the regular season Big East play. 50-2.